Today's Bible reading is taken from Numbers chapter 22, verse 18. Though Balak were to give me a palace full of silver and gold, I would not go beyond the word of the Lord my God. Amen.